unusual aura about you. I sense that you have overcome great trials in your life. Terrible trials.
I'll take that as a compliment.
I'm sorry. My intentions are pure. It's just that I see you must be a formidable warrior, and I am in need of one such.
Tell me about it.
My name is Nolan. I have spent the last few centuries trying to prove a certain theory. There is said to be a beast with frightful power beyond anything before seen, and I have discovered the secret behind it. I am quite certain now. Its existence is linked to the ending of this world. Fascinating, don't you think?
And you want me to fight it, is that it?
Indeed. You are as intelligent as I thought. This is my theory. When the balance is tipped, and this world is finally swallowed by the chaos, that is when the beast will attain its true physical form, inspiring fear and despair in all who see it.
A monster that only appears when the world ends.
Indeed. In the past few days, I've seen a dramatic change in the data. According to my calculations, which are based on my hypothesis, the monster may have already manifested.
You have proof it even exists?
I know that it has appeared at least once before in this world. I've found records that suggest it appeared 500 years ago, the day that time stopped and the world was broken. The wave of terror, as all humanity realized their impending doom, surely summoned the beast.
So what happened after it appeared?
It only achieved physical form for a very brief time. Then it disappeared back to wherever it came from.
Because the world didn't end back then?
That is my theory. I don't imagine we will be so lucky this time around. All indications are that the world is truly ending this time. The data is clear on that. I want you to prove that my theory is correct. Yes, I want you to find the beast and defeat it for me.
Why worry about one monster now of all times?
There is a corollary to my theory. I believe that this beast comes from outside of this broken dimension. Unlike those of us living here, its body has not been affected by the warping of our time. There is something I wish to test, and I will need a sample of its flesh to do so. So what do you say? Will you hunt down the extra-dimensional beast for the sake of science?
An enemy that is not of this world. Right. I think I can handle that.
Oh. So you will help me?
I might as well. I'll probably end up having to fight it anyway.
I am confident that you will be able to hunt down the beast. Don't forget to collect my samples.
Got it.
Here is all the research data I have about the beast. I hope it may help.
Yeah, I'll do whatever I can.
There is not much time left until the end of the world. I will spend it waiting for your return. I have been waiting for you. Did you succeed? Did you defeat the beast? And have you brought me back the material I need for my studies?
It took a while, but I got what you wanted.
Oh, so you have actually done it. With this material, I can conclude my research and prove all of my hypotheses.
So, how is that stuff gonna prove your theories? Are you gonna run tests on it?
Yes, a test of sorts. I shall take this sample and eat it.
Did you just say eat?
That beast came from outside this world. It is not part of the warped time in which humanity now lives. It has something that we, with our ageless lives, now lack. Thus I theorize that by eating of its flesh and making it one with my own, I may be able to escape my timeless state. I trust you understand the implications.
You had me hunt this thing down, and now you want to eat it? All so that you can grow old again?
Precisely. I wish to age and die, as was once normal for humans. I'll finally be able to experience it for myself, to feel as this body, unchanged for 500 years, finally withers, life fleeing at last.
So, you want to die of old age?
I want to experience everything life has to offer. I was lucky enough to be born and to live. Why wouldn't I wish to also grow old and die?
I suppose, if you look at it that way, aging and dying don't seem too bad.
No, they don't. And now I'll finally be able to achieve this last great goal, thanks to you. The only thing I fear is the taste. It looks terrible.
You better savor every bite. Another of life's experiences.
Of course. I truly do appreciate this boon. I knew that if anyone could help me achieve my dream, it would be you, the savior.
So you knew who I was?
I could tell at once that you have joined this world from another time. That's why I was sure you would be able to help me. Please accept my most sincere gratitude. I'm so terribly grateful that I got to meet you before the end. Now my next task. I must research how to best cook and consume the flesh of the beast that you hunted for me. I plan to fully experience everything this world has to offer before I might go to get a taste of the next world.